Come on, man.
I feel bad for you, bro.
Let's see,
Japan.
Yeah. See you later, man.
Get him.
Fucking bullshit. Fucking gay lap. Disgusting.
Let's hope my game doesn't crash again.
Great in Monza. Fucking disgusting.
Well, look on the positive side. Now I don't have to battle with Son of Morn.
Yeah, well, at least now I'm in one position closer to points. Right.
Winters, please crash. Okay?
Yeah, just please crash everybody and I'll win. Just please, please. Have the first American winner in the AOR.
Not gonna happen.
Isn't gonna happen.
Never.
Not this
Yeah, has an American driver ever won in the AOR / ARL ever?
I don't think so.
I maybe one time. When everyone is back to the end.
Actually, I think you guys did some iRacing NASCAR races, and some Americans probably won those. Back with ARL.
Yeah.
Oh well. Let me know when everybody's ready. How long did the tires last year?
Is this a one-stop?
Well, yeah.
One-stopper?
One-stopper, yeah.
Yep, definitely one-stop.
Magic for Cynthia, you know? Magic Taiwan.
Right.
Rebel Racing, the tires won't even touch the ground, so they won't wear at all.
Yeah. That's why we our tires can go like a whole flat more than everyone else.
Yeah, you just have a levitation device, that's what you have.
Stealing, I'm just gonna destroy your wing, so you have to go to pit.
God, fuck off.
Fuck off.
Then I'm gonna let Winter swim.
I'm gonna be Romain Grosjean here.
Oh god, please go pass me in the pit.
Where's Felipe Massa? He will be my Felipe Massa.
Oh well, guys.
I think that's Adler Broadway or Ivy.
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Yeah.
Anyone not ready?
I'm ready when everyone is.
I'm ready.
Yeah. And remember to start recording.
I'm in the number one McLaren this time. Hello.
Then you're Jason Button. Then you're gonna get overtaken by Vice Guy.
Then I'm gonna be the Great Dane. Yay.
No, I'm the Great Dane. We are.
I have the second McLaren, therefore I'm Kevin Magnussen.
I don't care. I am faster than you. I am nearly at the same age as Kevin also. Which means I'm close to
being
the Great
Dane. No, you're not. You're 10 years old.
Fuck off!
Everyone ready?
Anyone not ready?
Is anyone not ready?
I take that as a no. Let's go.
Let's do this. Leroy!
Leroy!
Oh, fuck it.
Yeah. Alright, yeah. Best of luck, everybody. I will
give
my best to not actually Romain Grosjean this start.
Oh, nice one, Warlocks.
Warlocks, you should be driving the Caterham since you're British. Well, British. Sweden.
Swedish.
Oh,
good luck, guys. Good luck. Hopefully get a clean race and take it
negative.
Easy at the start. Take it easy at the start. It can be a red trick at this track.
Negative.
Yeah. I'll make sure to take it easy, alright?
Yeah, I'm just seeing Brazilian flag, so that's worrying me.
Brazilian wax.
I'm right in front of Vice Guy and Yoda. This is not gonna unfail.
Why is it Brazilian flags over in Korea? That makes no sense.
Also Germany flag, so. And Belgium, so.
That's Spanish.
Why Belgium?
Spanish. British.
Yeah. Fucking hell, he's holding us sometime. Well, good luck, guys.
Good luck. Meet him on
I'm
mic.
In front of the 11, so it's not gonna end well.
I'm gonna pick it.
Oh, come on.
Remember, Warlocks, I break a bit early because I'm gay.
lost that position. Put some pressure on him and try to get it back.
Thanks for that. Nice music. What are you doing down there?
It sounds like speed room,
man. Yeah, I forgot.
Thank you.
Fly thing.
I'm going to pit Java. Oh, sorry about that.
I'm pitting, a sec.
Yeah, me too. But you're far away from me, so it can be a problem.
One for Cynthia. Do what you are best to.
Fail?
Yeah, failing good stuff.
We believe the car ahead has a lot of fuel in reserve.
Well, I mowed the lawn coming into the pits.
Same. We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap.
I
seconds. 5 second gap.
I just had the biggest brain freeze ever.
Yeah, me as well. Please don't shout.
We think the car ahead is keeping fuel back for the end of the race.
My car has no front grip whatsoever.
Then you have the wrong setup. I have 1-1 downforce and I have plenty of grip.
Dropping a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second.
Good luck, guys.
Thank you.
You currently have a 3 second gap between you and the car behind. 3 seconds.
Oh,
3 seconds is the gap to you and the next car. 3 seconds.
well in top 3.
Well, I says it number one.
How many laps to go?
There's 7
eight.
Or 8.
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
Of course I break my wing coming into the pits.
We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. Putting a good distance between yourself and the car behind.
Sorry, Zach.
That's right.
Of around 4 seconds between you and the next car. Thank you.
How long till the race stop? Till it end?
I think it's last lap.
Who's leading?
That's amusing.
Ice over Broadway, over Winters, I think.
No, Winters is in 6th or 5th or something.
Yes?
I think Broadway is in 2nd.
Yeah, exactly. But I think Winters is in 3rd.
Worst place for me, yeah.
Okay, we need you to make way for the car behind.
Yeah, that... You know, I almost went the entire second stint without damaging my wing, and then I damaged it coming into the pits.
Damn it, I haven't damaged my wing.
And the game decided to hate me.
It's ice amusing. Broadway, Altasil, badass at the moment. Armstrong, Winters, Warlocks, Zach, me and Yodok.
Badass rammed me pretty hard while lapping me,
good
and
race,
I didn't
guys.
Even. Badass rammed me pretty hard while lapping me, and I didn't even have a blue flag at the time, which is weird.
Great race, guys.
Yeah, good job.
2 points. Where did the Winters finish?
Okay, I say good job, and then immediately after my race start, it just says good job.
Winters was 6th.
Oh, thank God! So
yeah,
many points there.
8.
Yeah.
Healing, I'm sorry, but I finished 8.
Yeah, is Warlock in TeamSpeak at the moment?
I'm not sure.
I think
sorry about
is.
That moment in the middle of the race, Winters. I think I almost spun you.
Because if he is, I'd like to apologize for a slight bump at the start.
Yeah, Altazil, I think when you came out of the pits, I rammed you.
Yeah, I got hit. I waited as long as I could before I rejoined, but there was like 4 cars all coming past me at the same time.
Yeah, and I was in one tires, and Winters kind of blocked me because I wanted to go into the pit, but he was like on the inside and I was derping.
Yeah, good job, Isa.
Totally destroyed Isa.
Isa is not
so
here,
I
and when
up.
He's done to speak,
about it,
I will make sure to call friends and rip his
And then
ass.
We lost connection to him. Ah, he probably disconnected himself.